Do not try and bend the phone. That's impossible. Instead, only try to realize the truth. There is no phone. Then you'll see that it is not the phone that bends. It's only yourself.